Lovely. The barbed wire fetish begins. Don't turn around, you son of a bitch. Oh, you turned around. Thank you. Oh, I'm gonna burn this while you're near it. That didn't work. Oh, it worked. Okay. No! No good, sir. Ooh, you have bullets. Hold on. There you go. Boop. Now, are you gonna give me anything? Give me something. Give me something! Ugh. Of course not. I have to watch out for trips. I can't be certain there's no trips around here. Okay, not allowed. Mitches. All right. She doesn't need to be burned. I thought that was a key hanging from there for a second. Oh. It's always been there. Has that always been there?
I feel like I'm being pulled just looking at it.
I'm great with ammo conservation. Usually I'm not. Good sir. You do your looky-loo. Now you turn back this way. And you're gonna looky-loo the other way. Looky-loo the other way, then I'll stabble you. One there. Let's check the other side. Check the other side for another doobaboo. Zombadoo, zombadee. Check the other side for a zombabozo. I don't know, I could stealth him, or I could just go kick his ass. I'll let you guys decide. Do I stealth him or kick his ass? You have until I sneak up upon him to answer. Alright then. Hey, bud. How you doing? Hey, Member Pig, you got me some money. Or some guns. Ammos. You know what? Let's semi-fill ourselves up, huh? Another trappy-do. I'll take you. I'm sneaking because, you know, trappy poos. I don't want to run into another one. He says almost running into another one. No goopy over there. Never trust a Zombozo. Alright, we're done with secrets, right? I kinda wanna waste a match on that just to see if there's a secret in it. Fuck it. Oh, what a waste of a match. Oh, well, there's three matches there. Well, since he gave me some matches, I want to test the theory that there might be stuff inside hay bales. I think I just picked a very unlucky hay bale. but I know there are some people who are probably groaning right now. Stop wasting them, Sarge! Oh yeah, I agree. I'll stop wasting them. Alright, I've done enough laggy-yagging. Enough lala-googling. Oh hey, they fixed the frame rate on these things. Now, I heard the frame rate on the gates were, like, horrible. It looks like they fixed it. It's just the rest of the game that performs like ass. Fragment 3. Where's that one? I hear a lot of munching. I don't like it. That looks like something I need to go to. I'm nervous because I hear a lot of crunchy crunchies. I hear a lot of snacky poos going on. Oh boy. Oh Jesus, that is a lot of dudes.
Shit, better get out of here.
Yeah, I knew there was a lot of munching going on, and it wasn't the good kind.
God damn it!
America! Huh? Ah! America! Whee! I'm sure on a new game plus, when you got explosives and things, you could take down that entire batch. It's kinda loser rice. It's kinda Kanazuzu. Name him Kanazuzu. There we go. Chapter 2 clear. Next chapter. Ugh. You know, and part of me can't help but wonder, was something on the other side? Why is my name on a hospital thing? That's something That's weird. Okay. Stuff. Ooh, full. Oh, my pre-order stuff is here! Yay! Double-barreled shotty. The guy who returned this game never activated the pre-order stuff, so I got it. Mwahaha. Scoot. Aw, it's them. They're like, where'd he go? He fell down. Where'd he go? I don't know. Alright, well, now I only have 4 parts left. And I got a super med kit from the DLC. Ask some questions to the residents of this house. Grenade. He has no head, so I assume I don't need to deal with him. Kinda wanna save room before I toy one of those bad boys. Hidey hole. I really want to only mess with that when I've had a chance to save. Ooh, save spot. Ooh, stuff.